Science within academia is always much easier. Translating that science into action in the real world is 100 times harder. The real challenge really lies there in being able to mathematically formulate that task, to predict what optimal decision that should be taken.
Machine learning is a technology that requires a lot of data. It needs to be fed in order to learn. With large data sets, it can help solve complex problems. But how can machine learning models make intelligent and optimal decisions when there is only little data available? Mathematician Suvrit Sra is focused on complex optimization problems and on further developing learning systems. While the world of finance is almost entirely controlled by algorithms nowadays, the healthcare sector, especially in developing countries, only benefits from artificial intelligence to a limited extent.
Almost always, there's very little data. But one can't say that, okay, you guys don't have enough data, so sorry, can't solve the problem for you. And what will happen as a result? Well, the gap between them and others will grow even larger. It's important to figure out then, from mathematical modeling perspective, how could I design better models so that I can still pull out a lot of information even from small amount of data.
Suvrit Sra makes applications usable where they are needed, such as in Sierra Leone, where there is a shortage of medication, personnel, and data. He combines the use of satellite imagery innovatively with stochastic methods to optimize the distribution of HIV medications and other limited resources.
It's a very resource-challenged country, but they are eager to adopt whatever technology can help them do more with fewer resources. And if there is a chance of having a positive impact on somebody's life with applied version of my research, I find that to be the real motivator.
The Humboldt Professorship now brings Suvrit Sra to his new research location, the Technical University of Munich.